starts with a desire. If there is one challenger that is stronger than everyone else, it is your mind. When you have conquered that, everything else is a little less difficult. Not easy, not easier, but less difficult. And you will understand this if you have set yourself a goal that seems unachievable, not only to others watching you, but to you yourself. However, to achieve the unachievable is the only way out for a champion. It is a choice you make to conquer your destination on the might of your desire. So you give in to your desire and let it warp your backside into shape. It is only your desire that carries you on. It is desire that trains your mind to stop your hand from pressing on the snooze button when it is 4 in the morning and you have to carry your rucksack and climb up and down 200 stories of a building. When you have to trek a mountain that is so tough it puts your body in comatose for a day. When you have to walk 100 kilometers in a day before your body is ready for the challenges ahead. When you do the aqua training, when you run 20 kilometers barefoot, or when you're just jumping like a monkey. It's your desire that keeps you going. The determination, the ambition, the tenacity, the persistence backed by extraordinarily hard work is your only path. You're preparing yourself to fight like a tiger in a race of tigers. That is where you achieve glory. When you think you have given it all, you go out there and you realize you need just a little bit more, and you're dejected, and someone in your head speaks to you and tells you, this is not all you've got. You've got more, more than enough. Let's get to work. Then you listen to your desire to get your head into the game. Because to win a championship on the field, you have to win it first in your head. For overcoming is the first step to achieving. The rest is taken care of by desire. And if desire can get you started, desire can bring it all to a glorious end.